Hello, I'm Wayne Villeneuve, fourth degree black belt in Kenpo Karate, also known as Chuan Fa Tong Chao, a first degree black belt in Taekwondo, and a certified Tai Chi Chuan instructor. I'm your host and will take you through excerpts of Alita Battle Angel to study her fighting techniques and the practices of Panzer Kunst. Panzer Kunst, or German for armor art, is the first martial art developed for combat in zero gravity and originated on Mars. It is the fighting style used by Alita in the movie. The names of all Panzer Kunst techniques and disciplines are in German, and practitioners are called Künstler, or German for artist. In the movie Alita Battle Angel, the term Berserker was substituted for Künstler, and that is what we will use here. Panzer Kunst seeks oneness between the senses and is referred to as the strongest of all cyborg martial arts. It is especially effective at disabling and destroying larger opponents. Many Panzer Kunst fighting techniques are also found in other martial arts forms, such as Jeet Kune Do, Kyokushin Karate, Shotokan Karate, Taekwondo, Tai Chi Chuan, Jiu-Jitsu, Wing Chun, and other fighting styles. We will review these techniques from the movie in detail. But before we do, let's quickly review the rankings in Panzer Kunst. A berserker can progress through 9 ranks. First, beginner. Second, enthusiast. Third, apprentice. Fourth, war artisan. Fifth, warrior, possibly Alita's rank during the Great War, the Fall. Sixth, high warrior. 7. Master, possibly Alita's sensei Gelda's rank during the Fall. 8th, licensed master. And 9th, elder. Other than these ranks, berserkers are often also divided into groups. One such group was the Mauser School's secret unit, the Kammer Group. As a member of the Kammer Group, Alita was directly responsible for carrying out operations during the Fall, the great war between Earth and its Martian colonies, the United Republics of Mars, or URM. Most of the known techniques of Panzer Kunst are those that have been used by Alita at one point during her life. Many of these techniques have German names, but we will concentrate on the English translations. Shadow tracking. A basic skill used primarily as a training exercise which teaches a Künstler to stay in their target's blind spot. The only practical applications it has in actual combat is to dodge attacks, a favorite technique of Erika's to gauge her opponents. Heart strike. One of Alita's most commonly used moves. It is a strike that delivers a high-frequency vibration to the victim, bypassing the victim's armor, and concentrating kinetic energy that can be used to destroy or disrupt brain or heart function. It can be nullified with a vibration of the same wavelength. Elbow blade. This is an edged weapon, such as a sword or a blade weapon, and is mounted to the forearm and used to cut or slice opponents. Alita was set up to use this technique at the end of the movie before raising her Damascus sword toward Zalem. Speedball. A Mauser School technique by which the user fires a bullet hidden in their mouth to deflect a shot fired at them. Bomb art. Making and using bombs to attack enemies. Missile blow. A supersonic punch that adds electromagnetism to the impact, delivering more force to the strike. Outer thrust. By twisting into an attack made by the opponent, the berserker is able to redirect that energy against them, resulting in a kicking counterattack that is stronger than would normally be launched. Personal wisdom, or own style. Individual techniques created by each berserker that are unique based on their own body's construction and thus unteachable to other berserkers. For instance, Alita's use of arc plasma can be considered a unique style, as no other berserker has yet been shown to manipulate plasma. Dim mock, or touch of death. This is a technique which causes thousands of self-reinforcing energy waves to reverberate inside the target's head, increasing in frequency until they will localize in one spot, in a month causing the opponent's head to explode. The technique cannot easily be cured by normal means. Erika used it against an opponent in one instance, but Alita was able to cure it. unnamed suicide technique. This was taught to Alita to prevent the discovery of another berserker's involvement in Commer Group operations, but she did not use it. These techniques, with the exception of her unique use of arc plasma and the outer thrust technique, were not used by Alita in the movie, so we will concentrate on those techniques found in many martial arts styles. Alita is also trained in the use of firearms, including plasma rifles and rocket launchers, but we will not go into those techniques. This concludes Panzer Kunst, a brief introduction.